Chapter 10 of the Nigma Chronicles. This is going to be the last one tonight, guys. Go to bed and... I have to be up early because Tottenham are playing at 6:45. Okay. What am I trying to get to? I suppose I can do that now. And if I drop him here, it's not really what I wanted to do. Okay. Okay. So I want to have that one here. Yep. Okay. Yeah, I fucked it up, didn't I? Get away with this. Nope. It just seems so wrong that I've done it. What am I supposed to do, guys? Win. Yeah, it doesn't really help. I need the other thing. I need this power on it. Right. I am so dumb. Okay. Can I just... Yep. Alright. Maybe move cannon. Nah, I got an idea. Give me. Moving the cannon could activate the P switch. Yeah, but I need both the powers over there. Because if I only move the cannon with one power, then the cannon gets stuck above the first power. I think the idea I had just now has merit. I didn't want to say the whole solution. Yeah, I just forgot that I could jump on that thing. On the shell helmet, the spiky. Wow, this is gonna be interesting. Come back. Next part is easy. Stupid. There we go. Is he gonna... Interesting. Oh. That makes sense. Herp derp. So dumb. There we go. That's good timing. Okay. And then I do that again. The right idea, the whole puzzle, which is good.
Cool.
Thank you.